Here's what we call that second step, faith to believe. In fact, one writer said this, faith is substance. An interesting word, that the powerful ability to believe in the possibilities that are possible for you. If you have faith to believe, that faith is substance. Substance meaning a piece of the real. Now, it's not the real. It's not the podium. But it is so powerful that it's so close to being real. So the writer said the faith is a piece of, the substance of. And then he called it evidence, substance and evidence. Evidence. Faith to believe. So it's difficult to call substance and evidence nothing. It is nothing in the sense that it can't be seen with the inner eye. You can't get a hold of it because it isn't yet tangible. But it is possible to turn nothing, especially ideas and imagination, now if you believe that it's possible for you, that substance and evidence becomes so powerful that it now can be turned into reality. Evidence.
Substance.
Faith to believe. So the first step is to imagine what's possible. Second step, to believe that what's possible is possible for you. Now here's the third step. And that is to go to work and make it real. Go to work and make it real.